now is a quick demonstration of vehicle extrication. So what we're going to do is if someone is trapped really bad in a car, from a car accident. So the first thing you're going to do is you're going to go assess the scene and see what they need to do to cut the car apart to get the people out.
Inside to assess the patient inside to see what we actually have to do and what the extent of their injuries are.